Gina Fallis here with HomeBuddies. Today I'm going to show you how to do sideline and knee lifts, which are an awesome way to work abs.
When you lie on your side to do this, we want to have our feet against the wall. Make sure you're forming a mini side plank by pushing your bottom side hip into the floor so that you can slip your hand underneath your waist. Now, the breathing goes like this. You can inhale, exhale, think about reaching your top knee forward a bit, and exhale, lift and lift. Inhale down, exhale. Lift and lift. Inhale down, one leg at a time. Exhale, lift and lift. Inhale down.